Teacher, I can read. من يعمل؟ من ذا؟ من بعيد؟ ينهى؟ No, that's wrong. There are four rules with nun ساكن and تنوين. Depends on the letter after nun ساكن or تنوين. How teacher? Please watch this video to learn the rules of nun ساكن and تنوين. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is Shaima Bah. I am Quran teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn Tajweed rules. In this video, we will learn the rules of Nun Sakin and Tanween. أحكام النون الساكنة والتنوين. أحكام النون الساكنة والتنوين. Nun Sakin is a noon with no حركة or with a sukun sign on it. Nun Sakin, noon with no haraka or with sukun sign on it. Tanween is a noon Sakin which comes at the end of the noun. It's pronounced but not written as noon Sakina. تنوين is فتحتين or ضمتين or كسرتين. تنوين only occurs at the end of nouns except for two verbs. Whereas نون ساكن may occur anywhere in a word, in the middle or at the end. Rules of Nun Sakin and Tanween. There are four rules. Izhar Halqi. Idgham. Iqlab. Ikhfa' Haqiqi. Today, inshallah, we will study together. The first rule is izhar halqi. Izhar means clear. Izhar letters, the throw letters. Hamzun, ha, aynun, ha, ghaynun, kha. The sound of these letters comes from the throw. Ah, 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 ah. The way of pronunciation. If a nun sakin or a tanween is followed by any of the six throw letters, the nun sakin or the tanween is pronounced clearly from its respective origination without gunna. Examples on nun sakin: min ahli, nun sakin followed by hamza, min ahli. ينهى أنعمت لمن خشية. Examples on تنوين: فتحتين ضمتين كسرتين. يومئذ عليها سلام هي. كاذبة خاطئة عبدا إذا If the tanween is followed by hamzat was, the reader is supposed to pronounce the noon in the tanween like noon with kasra. Example, yawma izinil mustaqar. Today we studied together the first rule of noon, second and tanween rules. الإظهار الحلقي. إن شاء الله in the next video we will study the other rules with نون ساكن and تنوين. إدغام، إقلاب، إخفاء حقيقي. Now it's time to leave you.